Get a deep pot and pour in the oil. When you're finished adding the oil, making sure to only come up halfway, attach the deep frying thermometer to the edge of the pot. Then light the flame and let the oil come slowly up to 350 degrees.